We have a long-term strategy in the northeast of India to see how we can spur sustainable energy as a primary source of energy for spurring rural livelihoods.
The upcoming Northeast Trade Facilitation Fair, which is being organized by SELCO in Guwahati, is providing a huge platform, particularly for the rural Assam as well as for northeastern region, to come across the different opportunities where renewable energy can play for upscaling the rural livelihood.
This particular event is called Northeast Trade Facilitation Fair. The idea was to bring together a lot of the vendors, manufacturers and enterprises that are supplying technology-based interventions, mechanization interventions, energy-based interventions for different types of productive appliances.
The seven states of the Northeast can show to the world how health statistics, livelihood statistics, educational statistics all can be actually met with sustainable energy as a catalyst. For that, numerous type of rural enterprises, rural innovations, rural entrepreneurships needs to be encouraged. This is exactly why SELCO Foundation, along with other partners in the region, wants to do this Trade Facilitation Fair in Guwahati on February 28th and 29th to not only encourage the existing entrepreneurs and enterprises in the field of sustainable energy and livelihoods, but also to inspire hundreds of more from all the seven states. Thus, by 2030, we are able to achieve all the SDG goals in the Northeast.